sound. When sufficiently stimulated during many of his public poetry readings, the sound is unforgettable. Blending of a sustained organ and finger cymbals form the unusual background for his mystical chant.
Or abduction, that's one possibility.